The T-virus was a major medical breakthrough, although it clearly also possessed highly profitable military applications.
Well, how does it explain those things?
Even in death, the human body still remains active. Hair and fingernails continue to grow. New cells are produced, and the brain itself takes months to dissipate. The T-virus provides a massive jolt both to cellular growth and to those stress electrical impulses. But quite simply, it reanimates the body.
It brings the dead back to life.
Not really. The subjects have the simplest of motor functions. Perhaps a little memory.
Lights are on, don't worry.